वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल. आई एम प्रिया मेहता फ्रॉम नैरोबी एंड टुडे आई एम स्पीकिंग ऑन द टॉपिक ऑफ इब्राहिम हिक्स. इब्राहिम हिक्स फोकस व्हील इज़ वेरी फेमस एंड आई हैव ऑल्सो शेयर दैट फोकस व्हील इन माई इंटरव्यू विद कार्तिका. सो टुडे आई एम शेयरिंग यू अबाउट दैट. वॉट एग्जैक्टली इज फोकस व्हील एज पर रिसर्च ऑफ द इब्राहिम हिक्स. ओ दिस वीडियो इज इन इंग्लिश फॉर माई इंग्लिश स्पीकिंग व्यूअर्स. So this concept is of Ibrahim Hicks. She is a very well-known law of attraction coach. She has a very deep study about it, and the way she explains is very detailed and very, very, very intricate. So I really respect her for her research work and whatever work she's doing. It's amazing. So Focus Wheel is all about Ibrahim Hicks. The research of Ibrahim Hicks, she has said, if you have to come into the momentum of those high vibrations so that law of attraction can give you results, you have to remain in that feeling of your goal being achieved, in that feeling for minimum 68 seconds so that the law of attraction can kickstart and start giving you results. So the focus wheel, exactly how to do it, I will just show it to you right away. This is how I make the focus wheel. I mean, the way she has explained us, in the center we have to write our main aim. Suppose in this example I'm telling you ki thank you universe for sending me rupees 1,100,000 by September 2021. That means in this 1 month I am asking universe to bless me with 100,000, right? So now if in reality I have received this amount, what are the feelings I will have? Example I've written here, I am enjoying my money in shopping. It is feeling so good to be financially free. I am loving this feeling of abundance. I am able to buy everything and it feels amazing. It feels amazing to see my wallet full of money. So did you see the focus wheel? Now what exactly it said? It said whatever is your goal, write it in the center. And if and when that goal is actually achieved in your real life, what are the feelings you will feel? You know, feeling of happiness, gratefulness, anxiety, relaxed, stress-free, easy, you know, all those feelings you have to write around it. This becomes a wheel, okay? So since we have to maintain those feelings for 68 seconds, so I generally write more than 20, 25 feelings so that whenever I'm reading them, I go into that feeling, I go and start imagining, I get the feeling, I get the goosebumps, I enjoy that shopping and I'm loving it, that feeling of financial freedom. And with doing this, our second goal of getting into momentum is done. You have already done your affirmations, which is we are supposed to do. I have already visualized that feeling, which we are supposed to do. And third, we have reached or crossed that 68 seconds of target in which the law of attraction will kickstart and give us the results. So this is what about is focus wheel. And I have used this focus wheel for my marriage manifestation. I used it in a little different way. In the center, I wrote, thank you, universe. I am married by this month or by this year. I'm happily married and I'm so excited. And then I write the feelings. I am so happy and grateful that my husband is so loving. I am so happy and enjoying his attitude of happiness. I am enjoying the long drives with him. I am so happy now. I am so happy and I so feel secure because he's so loving and caring. He's somebody who is happy to take responsibilities. He's somebody who is so polite and he respects me. I love his attitude of respect towards me. I know he's so caring. I'm enjoying this feeling. So in this focus wheel, I started writing all the feelings which I will have with him once I am married to him. So it will be, number one, all the feelings are in present tense. Number two, all the feelings, I added his qualities also. So it's a two-in-one thing I have done. I am feeling good. Why? Because he is very loving. I am feeling secure. Why? Because he is very caring. I am feeling so respectful. Why? Because he is so polite and he takes care of me if I am in a mess. I'm so grateful because he has that nature of helping me in my even household course. So there are so many feelings. So my aim was marriage by so and so year and month. And if I'm actually married, what are the feelings I'm having with him? So affirmations, his qualities, and then the feelings, and while reading them, I'm into that feeling and visualizing everything. And my 68 seconds are almost crossed because I'm reading it for more than 2 minutes. So everything is all in one. It's like an all-in-one focus wheel. So it's an amazing energy generator, I would say. It's an amazing vibration to make your vibration high. It's an amazing tool, and it is actually very effective. I have tried that. You all must try it. It's an all-in-one tool. So I hope you all understood it well, and you can now apply it on all your goals. It can be money manifestation, your relationship, love, or any specific health, anything you wish to do, you can do with this wheel, focus wheel. So thank you so much for listening to me. Any doubt, anything you still don't understand, you can write your comment down below and I'll answer it for sure. Thank you so much. Have a good day. I love you all.